Hello everybody, my name's Athanephilim, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space. Just found the store, so let's go ahead and get some stuff. Where's the inventory? Sell that! Yes. Okay, I got it. Woo! Okay, so first of all, level 2 suit. Alright, just step on in there, Isaac. This won't hurt much. And there you go. Copper plate. I would go something a little bit tougher than copper, or bronze, whatever that is. I want to say copper. But I can still see the value to it. Okay, why steam slicer times mines or pulse rifle? Well, I already know what the pulse rifle is. It's not very good of a weapon off the bat. But once you upgrade it, it's pretty useful. Since I already know about it, I'm gonna get the mine and try this bad boy out.
Red weapon icons. See, your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Red means no ammo? No shit. Bench, but unfortunately, I don't have any more power tools. Is there a save near here? Oh well. Highly doubt I'm gonna die. Dead on arrival. I guess that's the obligatory achievement for completing a chapter. Save progress, yes. I'm not gonna do what Markiplier does and pick a new slot every time I save. That always bugs me. I mean, good God. I'm a huge fan. I cannot get enough of his videos. He's my title. But that just bug that he does that. Oh, we already like
him. It's alright, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. Oh, I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you.
Well, thank you. Is it my birthday? Wow. What? That.
Forgot
about that.
To move or throw
God has to take me. The shit.
Look, it's another store. How'd I shoot you? Okay, right trigger. I will pick it up as soon as that minion gets out of my face.
Isaac, are you there?
Another story?
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
I don't know, we were communicating. I consider it to be a bonding experience. got more slots. Mine racks. Oh, since they're kind enough to just give me another store right away, might as well turn in my schematic. Okay, good. So I don't plan on using that. I just can't imagine how much I can use this. Okay, so yeah, that does that. This does this. Make it easier to chop certain ones. Now I know how to do that. Okay, yes, I get it. Get out of my face. My stasis module. I don't need like a couple med packs for emergencies. Go in there, huh? Whoa. if I want to go in here.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. Hello. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Okay, now this is a room that Markiplier did not find. So I can say properly. The potential here is enormous, not just for me personally, though it's true I've dreamed of such a discovery for decades, but also to humanity and the Church of Unitology in particular. This marker could herald the dawn of a new age for mankind, and I will do my part to ensure it comes to pass. The Church will be grateful, but the true recognition will come from all of humanity. On this day, we are blessed. Yeah. Oh! Gold semiconductor! Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that beauty. You're gonna give me some money. Money, money, money. Oh, I can't. Is that back? Also, since I gotta go to that other room behind me, what's down here? Oh! More restrooms. Energy!
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Okay, yeah, that's not the one. Okay, take that. Where is this? Mine racks. Okay, I am getting more ammo for my line racks, so I might start using that more in an emergency situation. Ha! I meant to do the other thing. Certain death. See, now this will turn on a dime like this, but I gotta wait up like a second after it. Oh god, this hurt already.
Let me out! No!
That's a good day. Yuck! Oh, hello, hello, hello! but I didn't even see it take my eyes off it. Okay, so I'm taking more damage now. That's lovely. Let me see if I take more damage before. Oh, power node. Thermite.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Yeah, you can that's what I think it is. Space I gotta dedicate to another kind of ammunition. So, is it worth it? I don't know if the. Normally, I would love something that uses precision. I don't know if it's worth it in this case. Let's see where I can go next. Oh, there's something there. Saw that. Yeah, I don't have time for text log.
on heavy objects that display this symbol.
Want to say.
Gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero G area.
Okay. So that means I'm coming up onto a final part. Oh yes, I am.
Your ammo counter will flash red if you can't jump.
I heard something.
Exiting zero gravity.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
I will.
Entering zero gravity.
I have a pulse rifle. Let's see here. Oh, hang on. There's that. Wait a minute. Let me check how many spots of storage do I have. Okay, I got plenty of lion rack ammo. I get more. Some extra pulse rounds. Good. Blow those. And we're golden. So now I've got this precision gun here. Got my basic pistol type weapon. And I got what basically amounts to a shotgun in this game. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, gonna save this. And that will be it for this episode. So anyway, until next time, I'm Alpha Nephilim, and I will see you in the next video. Later!